That's why I got stuck on the other day. So motherfucker, bruh. Stop! Bruh. Motherfucker. Fuck. Fucking bitches.
Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Marcia continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking reef signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
What's over here? Oh shit. That scared the fuck out of me just now.
Ben, what in God's name is happening down there? Precisely that. God's will. How can you say that? These deaths at the colony. The paranoia, the hallucinations. You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? The marker is divine. We know this. Look, it'll be on board tomorrow. You can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing.
Hey, these motherfuckers sound grimy as hell.
For unitology, for humanity. Of course our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
That's what worries me. And recording. Seal entry.
He and I getting fucked up, ain't he? Pay his ass out too, just in case. The fuck is the other one? I'm telling you, man. Any chance I get, I'm stomping these motherfuckers out. Shit.
Daniels isn't answering your rig link. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.
Got no law. Happy. I don't know if there's ever anything in there. I think of Dead Space. I mean, I like it so far. Like, I like it a lot so far. You know what I'm saying? I said the other day, I know I'm early in it, but it hasn't been as scary as I thought it was going to be. But I do know, like I said, I'm early in the game, so. I don't see it going that hard too early in the game. Hey, appreciate that, Pepper. What up, Grimster? He getting fucked up. Required. See, I forgot to clear some shit. How much is doing some work? Hold on. We got the switch over here. What the fuck? Oh, I know what I done. Didn't want to do that. Did not want to do that. I forgot you can shoot them like a proximity mine. Did not want to do that for that. Shit rolls down here. I don't think he ever said that. Man, that motherfucker might come back to life. I don't know. Like, I normally do a lot of running around in games here, because I've been playing a lot. But, didn't mean to do that. But, where this is a scary game? I don't know if I'm really that brave yet. Woo! Shit! My little fucker. I gotta get better with this cutter. Well, I'm back over here.
On the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.
Hell yeah, I got no. There was a bench down here, wasn't it? Capacity. Mm-hmm. Ah, fuck. I'm trying to see if I can skip the line. Since it was like a tip of it. Oh, 60 now. Okay. Motherfucker. Why don't your little ass die? There you go. Your bitch ass. Stop your bitch ass. I don't know why I came back this way. I know, I was just trying to skip it. I was trying to cheat the system. The system won't let me cheat it. Fuck out, you bitch. That can't clip. I thought I checked the clip. I should be able to clip. LARPer used to do it all the time. Double the detonate.
see here.
Motherfucker! Over to his door. Is there not one for clips? Let me see. One second, let me see. Is that the problem? Were they on mobile?
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Bruh. This game is crazy, bruh. Bet. So I got an upgrade from a plasma cutter.
Security clearance required.
Where did you get security clearance from? Am I tripping, or is that somebody standing there with a blurred out face? What is that? That shit right there. Fuck, it's just cut in half. Hey man, it should be wild, bro.
Transmit all personnel.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan.
That's kind of creepy.
Overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. And the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Shit. Maybe I have some PHP left.
Yeah, I follow her home, girl. So I grab all this shit in here. Yep.
Security clearance required.
How do I get that shit? It said follow her home hologram. Where the fuck did it go? By the captain's body. Oh, that's too big. I know something goes there, but what is it? Yeah, I don't like nothing about that right there.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack, Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. I need...
Where the fuck?
Wait, where's that report from engineering? Here. The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Motherfucker. All right. There's another one in here. You dirty bitch. Fuck. God, you're fucking me up. Oh, what up, mullet? This motherfucker was fucking me up. Where am I at?
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
All right, you gotta figure out how to kill these motherfuckers real quick. Shit.
Look at his wounds. We can't handle all the bodies. And the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Oh, he's seizing. Shit.
Another fuck.
Maybe I have some cash right. Left.
Right in there. Flip this shit to the shower. Grab all this shit.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid.
I heard a doc, so I ain't gotta listen to it again. Where you fuckers at? There you go. Oh, you are upon me. You fuckers. Matter of fact, yeah. Motherfucker, man.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
I'm okay, baby. I'm okay. I'm just getting cute. I'm okay, Ron. I'm okay, baby. I promise. You don't have to keep checking on me, bro. I'm okay. I'm okay. Ron did not believe that I'm not okay. Hey, my man's over here like, nah, bro. I wonder if that goes boom.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Thanks for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. I need... Wait, where's that report from engineering? Here. The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Where you at? Motherfucker. I did not know y'all little bastards got down like that. Shit. Hell no. Yeah, that's why it's not a good idea to do that. Okay. Nah, dog. Bruh. Fucking bitch. Where the fucking battery go? I ain't got. Oops. All right, now I got bullets. I need health. I tell you what I'm about to go do. Uh-oh. What's up? What is this? I really want to go save this shit. If anything come in here, I can't fight it off. And that's that bullshit. Oh, bruh. I am not good at the moment. And all you gonna give me is a stank 400 credit, bruh. Give me some health. I need health in this bitch and more ammo. Go back to where I saved it at. I don't know. It might be stupid, but I'm gonna try it. Ah, fuck it. Then I came this far. If I get killed, it just. Oh, health. Give me that. I need that immediately. I'm paranoid and I gotta pee. God damn.
Mercer, it's Terrence Kine. You were in surgery, so I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Mathias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Oh, shit, bro.
Security request retrieved.
You left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And
yeah.
You locked me in with them. Fuck it.
Hey, man.
I'll cut them out.
They made this shit just perfect for just scaring the fuck out of you. That was gnarly. She just... Why? Was that a hologram or did we actually watch it? More bullets is always good in this bitch. There's a save. Hey, y'all gotta give me 1 second. I gotta pee. I'm back. You said you played the original Dead Space? The original three? I don't even think I knew it was a third. I know it was two. Yeah, just say. So what the fuck just happened? That's how I do it. I shoot it with the trigger. Okay. I can't remember how to do that. I did it just like yesterday. What are we barking at? Drogo. You don't even know what he was barking at. You was asleep. What up, Fifth? Trey, I'm probably going to be on here probably for about another 20, 30 minutes, and I'm going to get off, then I'm going to get back on tonight. You got to be good, Bubba. You know, you get to barking at something, he's gonna wake up and start barking at it. Like, I don't like that whispering shit that's in there. Okay. Yeah, like, Yeah, I'm like I said, I'm gonna be on here about 20, 30 more minutes, then I'm gonna get off. But then I'll be back on here tonight. Dinosaur came and mouth fucked him. You see that shit? I was holding my own right there for a second, for a hot fucking second. But you see that motherfucking dinosaur ass thing come down and mouth fuck that dude and just give him powers? See that shit? See, one-on-one, I ain't scared of them things. One-on-one. And as of right now, I'm more worried about the little ones than the big ones. Them little ones, bro, they hard to hit. So I'm guess I'm gonna have to fight whatever this thing is about to come down. I'm gonna have to fight one no matter. I greatly appreciate that, Trey. that third motherfucker. I can't do shit for that third motherfucker. I can see now this game gonna make me madder than what y'all ever seen me before. I'm okay. I promise. I'm okay, baby. I've died twice today. I'm okay. I promise. It don't make you mad like that. Let me tell you. There's gotta be something else in this room that I can just sling at these motherfuckers or something to get them off my ass. You know what I'm saying? Lay on my ass like we at a Diddy party. Ooh, I know what I could do. I know what I could try. That's what I was just thinking, Fifth. That's what I was just thinking in my head. I could do that and just slow them chits down. Hey, bro, they been on my ass, bro. I'll hydrate here in a second. Fuck. Oh, my fault. Come here. There you go. I'm sorry. Hey, I'll be trying to stop a motherfucker my whole damn.
Turn the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chin.
God, maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Oh, y'all gonna upgrade my clearance? Oh. So, do we have anything? What is this? Are you wanting another cover too? There. Is that audible as I got? Please don't have no. Please don't attack me with nothing.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline.
No.
We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless. Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
I didn't mean to shoot that. I'm about to get killed. What a fucking store. What a biz. What is that? Man, I need this shit. I'm not happy with what I just done. Fuck.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
to say. See, this game gonna have me paranoid the whole fucking time. I want to go in there so bad because it was saying it's just unlocked.
Security reporting
saving at every fucking point I get. Yeah, I don't there's a lot of sounds in the game I don't fucking like at all. You know what I'm saying? I don't like that shit. What am I coming out here for?
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
I don't remember how to do the boosters. Oh my god. There we go. This wrong one? You little fucker. Where the fuck am I going?
I'm about to say,
this dirty fucking game. And I will see one of y'all as soon as I get out the fucking ship. Hey, guys! I want to talk to you about your Lord and Savior, Stomping Christ. No! Fucking bitch. I played Bioshock 1. I got the next two Bioshocks. I love Bioshock 1. I fucking knew it. I'm gonna go back up. Bitch. Playing scary games on, play scary games in the day with the lights on, it's cheating. I got a ring light on. If I cut that motherfucker off, y'all can't see me, I am chocolate. Saving right here. Okay, so I gotta get off here and do some things, but I will be back on here tonight. But let me see here. Before we go, what I'm going to do is, hey man, Split was amazing. Let me see here. Is Ashley still on? Trey, is Ashley still on? Is Trey still here? All right, we about to raid Ashley real quick. But yeah, we're going to raid Ashley. But like I said, I'm just getting off here for now. I'll get back on here later on tonight. I just got to run into a couple things. I appreciate y'all hanging out with me. I know it's earlier than normal, but I told y'all I'm going to start getting on here regular. So I'm going to start popping on more different times during the day and shit. So, I'm gonna try to, I'm not gonna say try. I'm gonna be better on Twitch.